Hello dear students, we studied that particles of matter are continuously moving. But why? Why do they move continuously? What is the reason? Answer is simple. If we want to move, we should have some energy. Same way the particles of matter must have some energy. This particle of matter possess an energy called kinetic energy. So this is the definition for kinetic energy. If someone asks you what is kinetic energy, you can write this definition. The energy responsible for the motion of particle is called kinetic energy. If particle moves faster, they have more kinetic energy. If particles move slower, particles have less kinetic energy. Kinetic energy of gases is maximum, so they move faster. We know that if we lit the incense stick, जिसको हम हिंदी में अगरबत्ती बोलते हैं, तो if we lit an incense stick in one corner of the room, the smell is spread in all corner of the room. If someone spray perfume, we can feel the smell from far away. These things happens because gas particles moves faster and they can go far distance in the short time. We have seen some activity we have already seen. We have seen ink mixing in water on its own, Dettol mixing in water on its own. We have even seen that the crystals of potassium permanganate mixing in water. So these all things we have seen as a part of our activities. So we can say particle of liquids have kinetic energy too, because they were moving. We have seen them, they were moving. So we can say they have kinetic energy. Kinetic energy of particle of gas is more than the kinetic energy of liquid. But kinetic energy of gas particle is more than the kinetic energy of liquid. Kinetic energy depends upon the temperature. Actually, kinetic energy depends upon temperature. So kinetic energy proportional to the temperature. If temperature increases, kinetic energy will increase. If temperature decreases, kinetic energy decreases. We should understand one term which is known as steam. When water boils, it turns into steam. Hindi mein hum usko bhaap bolte hain. We can run a railway engine called steam engine. So we can run a railway engine using the steam, and that is why this engine is known as the steam engine. So we all know that if we heat water, it is converted into steam, and steam has more energy than water. Same time, when we have fever, our body is hot, but if we touch ice, we feel cold. We feel that ice is cold. In summer it is hot, but in winter it is cold. So sometime we feel hot, sometime we feel cool. Temperature. What is temperature? Let us try to understand. Or what is the definition of temperature? The measurement of hotness or coldness of the body or a substance or a system is called temperature. You know thermometer. What is thermometer? Thermometer temperature is measured by an instrument or a device called thermometer. Please learn and understand all these definitions. I hope, my dear students, you are enjoying. Happy learning.